I'm Jim Hawk.
And I'm Doug Notek.
We're here today to tell you about a group of 2016 utility trailers that we just started to get into our locations. We wanted to go to the front of the trailer and start there and show you guys what they're all about. This group of trailers have carry refrigeration units on them.
Yeah, the model is the X7500. It's the big unit. It's got the largest capacity of any carrier unit. You can haul anything from deep frozen to produce with this, and it's going to be able to handle it. The engine hours are around 10,000 hours. And on the front here, you have a pre-painted white panel, and on the radius, you have a stainless steel insert.
As you can see, these have pre-painted white corrugated sides that are in nice shape.
And on this trailer, we have Yost legs, and we have black side skirts for the aerodynamics.
As we get to the back of the trailer, you can see that these trailers have brand new Virgin 22.5 Low Pro Firestone tires on these. It also has PSI tire inflation system on.
Underneath here, we have the Hendrickson Ultra K Air Ride suspension with roll stability. This trailer also comes with disc brakes. Another nice feature is we have the Airway analog load scale.
The rear frame on this trailer, of course, is stainless steel. It also has a stainless steel ICC bumper.
We have swing doors on this trailer with a stainless steel diamond pattern cover sheet, and we have a grab handle and intermediate step for ease of entrance and safety.
Throughout the interior of this trailer is the Versatec liner. It's on the front, it's on the sides, and it's on the ceiling. Doug, tell us a little bit about the scuff band that's in this trailer.
Yeah, this scuff band is 0.20 Versatex. The advantage of that is it's not aluminum, it's not going to be peeling out, you're not going to lose any inside width, and for ease of repairability, it's easy to take down, do your repairs, and get back up and get back going on the road.
The trailer has an aluminum duct floor, and it also has 4 dock protector plates.
This trailer comes equipped with LED lighting and its minimum DOT quantity.
One of the biggest advantages we can offer to our customers is the maintenance program that these trailers have been on.
For more information about these trailers, reach out to any of our salesmen at all our branches or visit us at jhtt.com.
Thanks for watching.